Steam not opening on your Windows? Here are 9 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. There can be different reasons why you can't launch or open Steam on your system. It might be due to the fact that Steam didn't close the last time completely, or because you're missing the necessary permissions to run the app. Here we have shown 9 ways you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is make sure Steam is properly closed. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Right-click on any Steam processes and select End Task. Now open the notification tray and look for the Steam icon. Right-click on it and select Exit. Now try running Steam. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run Steam with administrative privileges. Right-click on Steam and select Properties. Select the Compatibility tab. Check Run this program as an administrator box and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Now run Steam and it will run as administrator. Method 3. Your overprotective security suite might be preventing Steam from being launched. To check if your antivirus or firewall is causing the blockage, temporarily disable it and then check if the problem is resolved. If so, you can allow the Steam app through your antivirus or firewall to permanently fix the problem. If you are using a third-party antivirus, you can add the Steam executable to its exclusions or exceptions list. By default, Steam is installed at /c:\programfiles. x86/steam/. Browse this directory and add its main executable to your antivirus's exceptions. As for Windows security, navigate to Virus and Threat Protection, then Manage Settings, then Add or Remove Exclusions, then Add an Exclusion, and then re-import the steam.exe file. Method 4. A corrupted cache associated with the Steam app might prevent it from being launched. Press the Windows+R keys to open Run. Type steam:\flushconfig and press Enter. Method 5. Another thing you should take care of is that your device drivers, especially graphics drivers, are up to date. Outdated and faulty device drivers can cause launch issues with Steam and its games. To do that, open Settings and move to Windows Update. After that, click on the Advanced Options, then Optional Updates option to check for any pending device driver updates. If so, download and install those updates and then reboot your computer. If you want, you can even use dedicated programs to update drivers such as AMD Driver Auto Detect, Intel Driver Update Utility, and Dell Update Utility, or simply download the latest version from the website of your device manufacturers. Method 6. Network issues might be causing the Steam not opening problem on your PC. The app might be stuck and not opening if you're dealing with a bad network. Hence, make sure you're connected to a stable and active internet connection. You can also perform a power cycle on your network device and then check if the problem is resolved. Method 7. Another thing you can do is make sure you have not opted for the beta version of Steam. Open the installation directory of Steam. You can right-click on Steam's shortcut and select the Open File Location option to do that. Now locate the package folder and open it. After that, find the file named beta inside the package folder. Next, select the beta file and press the delete button to remove it. Finally, try launching the app and see if it opens correctly or not. Method 8. The next thing you can do is repair the Steam app. If there is corruption in the app, it won't open correctly and you will also experience several errors and issues. First, open command prompt with administrator privilege. Now enter this command. Once the command is successfully completed, you can try launching Steam and see if the problem is fixed. Method 9. If none of the above listed solutions work for you, the last resort is to uninstall and then reinstall the Steam client on your computer. To uninstall Steam, open Settings, go to the Apps, then Install App section and tap on the three-dot menu button present next to Steam. Select the Uninstall option and follow the on-screen instructions to remove it. Restart your PC. Now visit Steam's official website and download and install it. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.